appoint a truly independent counsel.
Fisk himself quickly said he'd work with Starr to assure a speedy and orderly transition, and the White House said it would cooperate fully with the new independent counsel. U.S., British, French, and Dutch warplanes involved in today's NATO airstrikes near Sarajevo, reprisal for the Bosnian Serbs' seizure of some heavy weapons from...